I don't know about you, but I feel like this Gavin Verhey guy over at Wizards of the Coast has been doing some pretty suspicious stuff with Magic R&D. Here are the results of my findings.
Gavin Verhey, I have caught you red-handed, taking all the online blame. Picture this, there's a game mechanic, you take the credit all the same. Like that time they said that you were bringing back banding. All the while you were standing there and coming up with all these things. Oko making out creatures.
It wasn't me.
You even banned Hole Breacher.
It wasn't me.
Completed cards including Omnap.
It wasn't me.
Created the Commander format.
It wasn't me.
Changed the name of the Pro Tour.
It wasn't me.
And brought it back to the Pro Tour.
It was not me.
Put Ninja 2 on a Commander.
It wasn't
me. And added Eminence on Edgar.
Well, actually, those last two were me.